Hey guys, Locks and Blocks here, and today I'm gonna be showing you some Lego Toy Story minifigs that I got that are kind of rare now because they used to make them a lot and they don't make them anymore, I don't think. So I got them off of Amazon for $30, and some of them came with stuff, but I just took the stuff away. Also, one more thing, after this video, I'm going to be doing a face reveal, and it's going to be at the very end, so don't worry. Okay, one of these things fell off, so yeah, I hope you like this video. So here is, well, Woody, but I have two Woodies in this one. So, this is this Woody. He's holding a walkie-talkie and some handcuffs. He's very cool. And as you can see, most of them are going to have three long legs because of the way the Legos are made. So, yeah. Let's get this back. He's very cool. So the other Woody I have is like a sadder version. This one's happy, but like this one looks sadder because like he has dirt on his face, he's frowning, dirt everywhere. So also they have custom hats and pieces, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, this one came with a fishing rod, and yeah, this isn't a whip, it was a fishing rod because it had a pool and a bucket and some sand next to it and like a little baseball or something to make it look cool. Okay, now I'm gonna show you two Buzz Lightyears if I can get this guy's like shield on his head back on. Oh, I got it. Okay, so here's a really cool one, because in the movie, he got strapped to a rocket, and he was gonna get launched. He's like scared or mad or whatever, and the rocket says, big, yeah, something, can't really read it, sorry. He got really cool wings on his back and stuff. Helmet kind of thing. So now I'm going to show you the other Buzz Lightyear, because we have two of these too. Well, he's basically just the same exact one, but he just has a smile on his face, cleaner. And yeah, he had something that connected to his back, which was like his rocket. Not like this rocket, not this rocket firework thing, but like a little spaceship almost kind of thing. So I just put those in my bucket because I was like, that's gonna take too much space, and that's not really what I think they need to make them look cool. So yeah, we got Jesse. She got the cool hat with the star on, with the curves or whatever. Cool, longer legs too, again. A long ponytail. And yeah, her shirt and stuff is the same. And so, that's Jesse. Also, I'm gonna save a really cool one for last. So we got the cool, like, alien from the claw machine. He got a cool little pistol laser gun kind of thing. He has a very cool custom head, I'm pretty sure, because that's a cool machine. He also got those kind of smaller legs, like the midget legs, the kid legs you would use, but they move. So that's a very cool piece that you don't get often. So, yep. I don't even know if these are Legos or knockoff brand, but they're really cool. Okay, we got the bad guy, Zurg. Cool head again. He has his gun and his, like, torch kind of thing. Cool, like, what would you call this? Like a collar or something? Yeah, that's very cool. Cape. Yeah. He has, like, his face is, like, perfect from the movie. And I'm just gonna put him here. And last but not least, the Green Army Man. He kind of in his little, like, buggy to go fight somewhere. Everything here is green. Like a uniform, everything on him is green. This is just a really cool guy. One of the coolest figs I ever got. So, that's it. Well, I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and comment on this video. So, on the next video, one of the next videos, like, comment what you want me to build, because I'm not running out of ideas, but, like, you guys can comment more, like, Lego safe, Lego candy machine, Lego marble machine, Lego money machine, I don't know, but don't make it so complicated, like, Lego mindstorms, technique, everything, words. So, let's do the face reveal. Guys, this is what I look like. So I make these videos in my room, as you can see, like my bed, my dresser, my TV, my books and stuff. I have some Lego things in that little hexagon right there. Some other cool stuff in here. I might do a room tour, but this is a really cool. So this is what I look like. So I hope you like this video. So please subscribe to my channel. If we get to 20 subscribers, I might do a special video or something, but I don't know what, so you guys can consider that. So, hope you liked this video. Bye!